Hey there, ladies and gentlemen, it's Johnny from Johnny&Junior here, and today building another squad builder for you. Now this squad builder I'm about to show you guys is the best squad builder I've ever used. It's the best squad I've ever used. It won every game. I did 6 games with them. I won every game. So sorry if some of the players are not gonna appear in some of Team of the Season Silvers and all of that shit. But like let's just say that I lost, like, some of my thing got corrupt, and so I started selling some items. But then let's do it this way, okay? So starting in goalkeeper position, we have Kasper Schlesen. He didn't really do much, so I can't complain about him. Then at right back, we have Smolnikov. I love him. He nearly actually scored me scorpion kick out of the area. This is just a fun fact. He's really good though. 6 games, 2 assists. I think it's decent. At center back position, we have the team of the season from Angola. Now this guy was, yeah, he was the best in defense. He was very, very pacey, very, very agile. And he was really good in the interceptions. In the other center back position, we have I think that's how you pronounce it. He's another team of the season. He only costs 7k. I don't know how, but yes, he is. He's pretty good, actually. I liked him, but not as much as the Angolan beast. And at left back position, I decided to go with Nilan because I knew this guy. I've seen him play, and I was like, let me try him. He must be good, right? And yeah, he was good. He actually made a great assist, as you'll see in the highlights. I just wanted to try him because he was someone new. Now in the one of the CM positions, we have Noboa, the I Man of the Match item. Now this guy is much more cheaper than Team of the Season, and it's much more worth it. Believe me, this guy was a beast with the left and right foot, and those high work rates were perfect. At a center mid position, we have second inform Zyk. I don't know how to say his name. Sorry, I'm not Dutch. And he was actually a disappointment. I expected much more than him. Noboa was actually really, really good, but he didn't get much attention, really. But the best midfield was actually Van Ginkel. Now I choose Van Ginkel because I already had him in my club, right? And look at this, 6 games, 3 goals, 1 assist, and he's a freaking center mid. He was such a beast. You'll see some long shots he scored. He was a beast, and he scored with a left foot. That's even crazier because he has, he's right footed. That's crazy. Right forward position, we go with Quincy Promise in form. I have nothing to add to this guy. I already knew him. He's a beast. 4-star skill, 4-star weak foot, and he just runs with a pace up. There's a goal he scores, and it's just a path to goal. It's perfect. Only showing it, can I explain it, really. We go with Fisher in the left wing position. Now, I liked him. Scored me 3 goals, 2 assists. But I thought he could have done better. But still, I liked him very much. He fitted well in the team. But the actual surprise in the attack was Kramer, the 74 rated in form, 71 pace, 80 shooting, 71 physical. He was just absolutely amazing. He scored goals from everywhere and anywhere. So as you can see, guys, this is the team. And yeah, let's go into the highlights. So yeah, again, now let's get into the highlights, and I shall show you that I didn't lose a single match. That is true. I think I drawed 1 and I won 5 games, which is really, really good. But yeah, let's talk about the team itself. So in the defense, let's say that Bastos, I think that's his name, the Angolan center back, he was a beast. The other Dutch center back, I do not recommend as much because he didn't really do anything specific. Just because the Angolan beast was always there. Celeste, he didn't have much to do, so I cannot say if he was good or not. It's funny to say that. Yeah, that's weird. And the left back, that's non-rare silver, he was actually pretty decent. I wanted to try something new, so I decided to go with that left back. And yeah, I got really, really happy with the results. as you can will see in a few highlights, he will do an amazing assist. And of course there's Smolikov, but I already knew him and I already knew he was a beast, so I wasn't surprised. Let's just say that. I wasn't really surprised about it. But there was one player which I was particularly disappointed with, and that was Yike. What was the problem is, like, he's a second in form and he really, really didn't do anything. He scored one goal, which was actually really, really good. But either way, he didn't do absolutely anything. Like, anything. But the center mids beside him actually did do a lot, and they were pretty good. First of all, being Van Ginkel, he was amazing. For non-rares, he's the best non-rare midfield I've ever used. And in the other position, the I-man of the match, Noboa. I didn't try his team of the season, but I was really, really content with his I-man of the match, which is half the price of the team of the season. So, it was worth it. Really. And, yeah, the midfield was pretty, pretty solid in that case. And here's the Zeich goal I was talking about. It's good, but he didn't do particularly anything the whole of it, and it was on his right foot and he's left footed, let's all remember that. But then let's move into the attack. In the attack, I had one of the best strike forces I've used this FIFA, and it's weird because in the strike force that I used, I wasn't really, really excited about, except for Quincy Promise. Of course, Quincy Promise was a beast, as you'd expect from him. He was an actual beast. But no, I was surprised by Kramer, the striker, 74 rated striker. He was really, really good in front of goal. It was amazing how good he was. And as you can see now, the center back Bastos did that again. And yeah, Quincy Promise with the pace. He was decent. I like Quincy Promise. But then there's one player missing, and that player will be Fisher. Now Fisher, he was, how can I say this? He was a finisher and a dribbler. He wasn't that pacey winger you like to have. He was a kind of winger I used to pass around the ball and not really run with it. Yeah, that's my kind of Fisher. Yeah, but I enjoy using Fisher nonetheless. But I'd say the best man in the squad was either Van Ginkel or Quincy Promise. No, actually, was either Van Ginkel, Quincy Promise, or Bastos, the center back. They were all really, really good. I don't know which one was better. The only letdown was Zeich, as you know. And this is actually a pretty good goal by Quincy Promise. Yeah, that was the only letdown I had. And yeah, pretty solid. I rated it a 9 out of 10. Just because of that Zeich. Oh shit, I'm never going to get his name right, am I? And here's the pass from the left back I told you, and the Fisher goal. And yeah, hope you enjoyed this episode. Leave a like, comment, and yeah, subscribe. And I'll do more of these squad builders